Well, hundreds came to Nashua this weekend for the first annual cricket festival.
Historic Holman Stadium was repurposed for cricket, an English sport that is played around the globe. Adults competed in a tournament on Saturday, and it was the kids' turn today. Organizers say cricket brings together a diverse crowd from all of the British Commonwealth nations.
You have kids from Australia, South Africa, England, New Zealand, Caribbean, West Indies, India, Pakistan.
So it's united a lot of
countries.
The plan is to make this an annual event, and they're glad they got things started off this year with some great weather.